Good morning, class. Today we will begin with the format of email writing. As we know, email writing means electronic, email means electronic mail. Okay, so we are going to put the format of electronic mail or email writing in your copies or in your paper. So how do we write that, or what is the main format, or what are the things that we need to see in email writing? Is first is the email ID to whom you are sending. Okay, to email ID to whom you are sending, first thing. Below that you will find subject or the purpose of writing this email. Third is salutation means just like your letter writing, dear sir, dear ma'am, okay, respected sir, respected ma'am. Then below that will be your opening sentence, okay, few more lines for what purpose you're writing it, okay, the body that we call it. Then the closing sentence. Then below that will be your subscription. That means thanking you and yours faithfully. Okay, yours sincerely. Then below that will be your full name. Okay. And below that, the word expression or body that you are seeing is, what is that expression or body is? Is what position that you hold in that as you are writing this email. So what position do you hold to write an email to the another body? So full name, your full name, and down just like in notice writing, secretary of cultural club, same you are going to write here. If you are the secretary of this cultural club, so you are going to write your full name, and below that will be secretary of social club. Okay, so these are the few things that we need to keep in mind when you are writing the format or when you're writing email writing. Okay, now also keep in mind that the tone must be formal when you're writing this email writing. A tone does not mean only while speaking, but also when you're reading. Okay, when you're writing and the person who's reading, should be, the tone should be formal. Okay, the message is to be conveyed using clear and simple sentence, simple language. Clarity must be there, proper greeting must be there, and closing are some of the rules, and proper closing is also must be required, are some of the rules of formal writing. Okay, so now this is the format. In a sense, these are the features that we are going to include in email writing. Now I'll show you the sample how to write an email writing. Okay, now first thing here in the sample, if you see, two, we will write the email ID to whom you are sending. Okay, so here we are sending, as a Boone School student, we are sending this email to stpatricksenglishschool@gmail.com. Okay, and if you see carefully, the entire email ID is in small letter. Okay, so keep in mind, whenever you write an email ID, always write in small letter, as well as it will be all together. Okay, do you see there is no space in between? So all together, that's how you write Gmail, email ID, whatever you say. Okay, so stpatricksenglishschool@gmail.com, or it can be @yahoo.com, @hotmail.com, or whatever you want, whatever email ID is there, types of mail ID, so you can write there. But keep in mind, before that, before @, you have to write all together. Most of the time you should write with small letters. Okay, then below that, if you see, you have to leave one line and then you have to write subject. Okay, now subject, which tells you the purpose of writing this email. So request to send a team for an inter-school quiz competition. Okay, leave one line. Salutation, dear sir, comma, or ma'am. Okay, then comma, and then below that, okay, without leaving a line, we start our opening sentence. That is, I on behalf of our school would like to inform you about the inter-school quiz competition, which we will host on December 1st, 2020. This quiz would be a science quiz. The registrations are to be done a week before the events. The fee for it is ₹250. The quiz would begin at 9 a.m. and would continue till 11 a.m. We request you to send a team consisting of 3 members for the same. We hope to receive a positive reply and would be highly obliged if it happens. Full stop. Okay, that's how you close the sentence. And then on your left hand side, Y will be your capital letter, yours sincerely, just like letter writing, comma. Just write your full name. I have written here Shreya Shah, okay? And below that, expression or body, what body you are, okay? Shreya Shah is what? School captain, okay? So that's why, as a school captain, she is writing, or he is writing this email to another school, that is St. Patrick's in the school, okay? So that's the sample. I'll send you the picture of it. Please write down in your, note down in your language copy, and then I'll be giving you some more questions to work on, and you will write it yourself, okay?